Hey everyone, this is Poet versus Loco Fridays playing Undisputed. Let's go. He left. Oh, man. Do you want to do? Oh, no. Yeah, I want Canelo. I want those arguments.
Well, Canelo again?
Yes, because he's undefeated. I want to defeat that ass. Yeah, I mean, this is still early access. Maybe they will like it. As you can see, Loco watches a lot of boxing.
Like, one of the best.
No, I know Katie Taylor. I just never saw her. I think I saw her in the Olympics in 2012. Huh?
Payday.
It was not a payday. He was just young. Mayweather outsmarted him. He didn't have the speed. Money. Head movement. There's not money, man. Every time Mayweather wins, you think it's bought out.
Got that movement in the back, though.
Loco, this is no conspiracy. I think it's the attitude of what it is. Not bad. Triple Doggy undefeated. Okay. Oh my god. Mike, they're right, Mike Tyson. Couldn't be bothered to fly to England. Manny in it? Yeah. They got a lot of Fury, Wilder.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd rather have Kurt.
Yeah. Okay,
rather have Kurt.
Is it BGG? They ask Canelo, I say. Oh yeah.
Round.
You can adjust. Oh, well, I guess Canelo, get off.
Come on, man.
Come on.
No.
Yes. Yes.
That's bullshit, man. This is bullshit.
That's right, Canelo. Just like GGG beat you. You rob. There's no robbing tonight.
This is bullshit, man. You buster.
Don't worry. You can come to the valleys and hang out with me. When I whip that ass.
Not through rocking it, but yeah. That's the fucking bullshit.
Be done. That's bullshit.
That's some bullshit right there.
Thank you.
girl only fights in the ring.
But ring was nice.
Bomb!
You big dolphin!
I know he was cheating. Being me.
Cheating three times, man. Three times.
But they drew the first
one. Hey, come on, man.
It was not a draw.
How many rounds? Three?
A lot of people said.
How about four?
Either way, I mean, if you just go with it. The second fight.
Second was an ass whooping. Third was the best fight I've ever seen. Very close fight. I wouldn't mind them fighting again, actually.
Yeah, people complained. That was awesome.
That was awesome. I will baptize. Because I speak and believe and receive. I am the truth.
You don't understand how to be a father. You've got your name too.
I've got like 9 kids. I do understand. You big dust. Tyson Fury and undefeated in this game. Keep the record, buddy.
No, they beat him that day?
No, remember? You were being angry. You said it was a fixed game because it was a British game. Goes down to Alder as I am Tyson Fury. For my 4 followers who have logged in, 2 of which are ourselves.
Yes, look at
me. Just joking.
You'll never know how to have a lot of followers.
I don't need followers, that's all. You pump jump weightlifter, you basketball player.
Pumped up.
That's Josh, what he said there. But...
I'm surprised Josh was.
He is? Sure. Yeah.
I thought he was supposed to be.
Thought he wasn't. Ruiz probably isn't then.
What?
Is he doing good now? He tried to get to world level, like the elite level, but he couldn't, right?
Rematch.
He fought Joshua twice, right?
Once. Kind of fight. For December. Room
Wild Hook isn't hitting anyone. Not a man born from your mother can be. Didn't win baptize anyone. No. You big sissy!
Where's the button going? goes through him.
He's actually fatter. But yeah, he's probably a little bit fatter, I think.
Yes. You're losing the whole fight. Then boom, one punch.
And then he will baptize you.
That's what matters. Maybe you think, oh, the other guy's winning before. No, you got knocked out. It's over.
That's it. Yeah, that's it, yeah.
No matter if you're winning a football match 2-0, then you lose 4-2. Come on.
Last round, Doctor. Let's see what happens.
The horseshit. That's the horseshit.
That's not
right
the horseshit. That's the
that truth. Horseshit. Last fight, last round, I got so many good shots. Power shots, too. Confirmed.
Well, we can watch the video.
Bias bullshit right there.
That's not bullshit, man. You can watch the video
bullshit
later.
Right there. I had the last problem.
This is the recorded video. You can't beat me, Dasa. Pressing Fury, not fighting anyone. Who's he fighting? Nobody? That guy, man. That guy used to love just going after everybody. Ducking and dodging everything. I mean, at least, even fight Joshua, that would be. Who's Usyk fighting? Nobody? Looking forward to that Usyk fight. No. I think anyone would do that one.
Oh!
Oh shit. I told you.
Well, let's see who gave the round to you. And I definitely want that. Finals confirmed. Bullshit right here.
Yeah, you're on the round.
This game was cheating. This game don't
it's know no cheat. How to be totally fair. It's just better.
This game don't know how to be fair.
Bomb squad.
Don't talk about it. I'm like, knock number coming out. It has to.
Don't talk about me and Mia. Don't talk about Mia when the Tyson Fury is fighting.
I beat your ass. I mean, in life and in the game. Don't you ever forget it.
Hello, I had a better career than you, bro. Okay? That's it. That's the only thing that matters. All right, that was Poet vs. Loco Fridays. Undisputed. Peace.